In today's video, we're diving into Cummins fault code 3255, also known as SPN 3246 FMI 0 or SPN 3246 FMI 16. This fault code indicates that the diesel particulate filter or the DPF outlet temperature sensor has exceeded maximum allowable limit. Understanding and addressing this fault code is crucial for maintaining your truck's performance and preventing severe issues. Let's break it down. Fault code 3255 or SPN 3246 FMI 0 or FMI 16 signals that the DPF outlet temperature sensor has detected temperatures exceeding the maximum engine protection temperature limits. When this happens, your truck engine control module will eliminate the red stop engine lamp or the malfunction indicator lamp immediately. The aftertreatment DPF temperature sensor module is a smart device that communicates with the ECM via the G1939 data link. It measures the temperatures at the intake and outlet of the DPF filter, and it reports any malfunction. The DPF outlet temperature sensor is located at the outlet of the DPF or the diesel particulate filter in the aftertreatment system. The diagnostic runs continuously while the engine is running and active regeneration of the DPF is not occurring. It ensures constant monitoring of the DPF outlet temperature sensor. The ECM will set this fault code when it detects the DPF outlet temperature sensor has recorded temperatures above 1355 degrees Fahrenheit or 735 degrees Celsius for more than 145 seconds. This prolonged high temperature can indicate severe issues within the aftertreatment system. When fault code 3255 is active, the ECM takes immediate action to protect the engine and aftertreatment system. It eliminates the red stop engine lamp and the mill light. It disables active and stationary regen of the DPF. It disables the exhaust gas recirculation valve operation as well. It reduces engine torque if the fault remains active for extended period. It will also shut down your engine if the engine protection shutdown feature is enabled. To clear fault code 3255, follow these steps. Perform a key cycle. Turn the engine off, wait a minute, then start it again. Let the engine idle for 1 minute. The fault code status displayed by OTR Diagnostics will change to inactive immediately after the diagnostic runs and passes. You can also use OTR Diagnostics to clear the mill light or to check the status of the fault code. Fault code 3255 is a critical and indicates that the DPF outlet temperature has exceeded safe limits. Possible causes include excessive engine oil or diesel fuel entering in the exhaust system, malfunctioning DPF outlet temperature sensor, a face plug aftertreatment diesel oxidation catalyst. Addressing these issues promptly is crucial to prevent further damage and ensure that compliance with emission standards. If you have OTR Diagnostics, you can use this powerful tool to perform all the OEM fault code resets, aftertreatment maintenance, and regens. For those that don't have it yet, OTR Diagnostics is designed to provide you with all the necessary information for your Cummins engine. It empowers you to take full ownership of your fault code information, making maintenance easier and more efficient. With OTR Diagnostics, you can stay ahead of potential issues and keep your truck running smoothly. Addressing this fault code promptly is essential to maintain your truck's performance and avoid costly repairs. Regular maintenance and using high-quality diesel exhaust fluid can help prevent this issue. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more diagnostic tips. For more information, you can visit otrperformance.com. Thanks for watching.